Not sure if we got that, but whatever. I'm with 95 second clock, and we're still gonna have to us. Oh, speaking of, we just brought up that the fact that we play better when you guys aren't watching us. And that reminds me of a very famous Let's Player saying something that I'm watching. The Let's Play group, who is in fact JuggerCon.
I love JuggerCon, right?
We do love JuggerCon or so. And if you haven't, if for some reason you're watching our Let's Play and not watching him, it would be really stupid. Oh, he just started his Super Pick Mario Let's Play. Go watch it. That is one of the best games I've ever played. The plot development and the character development is just amazing in that game.
Maybe there's a plot in any of the Mario games other than jumping and save the princess over and over again.
Like, if you actually play the game, go through the whole game, the main villain actually has a lot of good character development in it. Okay. They introduce him in a really kind of bland way, like Sugar Conrad doesn't rephrase what Sugar says. They introduce him in a poor way, but if you keep like going through the game and everything, it gets really, like, really in-depth with his character.
I wonder if we should, like, not try to play the
Oh, probably. Maybe. Oh, speaking of mentioning things, I've been meaning to bring this up. If you like watching video games, and you like talking about video games, then go to insomniacgamers.net. It's a streaming site. Really awesome people there. Try to do 24/7 streaming. The most I've ever seen them not stream is like an hour. That's like the most I've ever seen them go without streaming. If they have really awesome streamers, a lot of interactivity with the community. I think they're having a contest right now too. You can win over $80 in prizes at the moment. I think even like a gift card or something. Last time they had a beta entry key for some really popular game that I had never heard of, but it was kind of popular. They have a Minecraft server up if you register for their forums.
We made sure to ask them before calling out to them.
Yeah, we made sure to ask them. I'm sure Chugga really doesn't care. He's just gonna be publicity, but I'm sure we should ask him anyway.
Yeah.
I'm sure he'll be like, sure, why not? You guys are telling people to come watch my stuff so I can make even more money. Why would I object to that?
I don't think he really does it for the money.
Oh yeah.
I'm pretty sure he does it just because he likes me.
Oh yeah, I'm sure he does. I'm just saying though, it's the sheer fact of he's making all of this money off of it. And then, he gets a million views per episode.
Per day.
And he makes like a penny off of every watcher. How much is a million pennies?
He makes like $1,000.
He's making $1,000 a day.
I shuck a jack too. Okay.
Let me see. Then.
You could try.
Get out of my way, asshole! Get out of my way! Fuck that man. Wait a second, I wanna see something.
Can you hoverboard over the water?
That's all I'm gonna try to do.
Oh, no, you
wow,
can't do that.
Wow, it's insta-kill.
It's insta-kill.
Let me see if I can dodge. Wow.
Nope.
Lock on. Wow, okay.
Okay, let me try this one more time. Alright.
Why do we even want this stupid thing?
It's the story.
You know what game I want to let's play? I want to get an unspoiled prototype. I get the off.
Yeah?
Yes.
We'll do that.
There's a Let's Play I used to watch. I think some of the people would check out. Like, they would get, like, a whole bunch of Let's Players. They would find out what they were playing. And, like, once a week, like, the first episode they put out a week, they'd say, this Let's Player is playing this. I'm Let's Playing the same game as this other Let's Player. If you want a different perspective on it, go check out the other Let's Play of it. That kind of stuff. I would be giving them a shout out too if I could remember who the hell they were.
Yeah. And you do know who they are, or you are watching us, that'd be even better.
Yeah, you could comment in the comment section below and say, hey, asshole, that's me. so gonna die because there's no health pack.
Oh no! Whichever one of the producers I deal with first.
I wanna punch them in the throat.
Yeah.
Wait a second. Do they keep dropping off ones behind you if you just stay here, or do they just keep dropping them off in front of you?
They keep dropping them off.
Oh yeah, because if it was only in front of you, like once you complete out an area and it was only in front of you, you could just have them funnel through.
Yeah. Except the fact that I'm like stuck.
Oh, and also, did you tell them about the mystery error?
Oh no. One of the times I was trying to play, like I was trying to record, and like I did this red orb error like right in the middle of an episode, so I had to start over the whole thing.
It was the one where he was sucking dick at the hoverboard.
Yeah.
Where can I make this game? It's okay now, I don't care.
It's already 280.
Has Chuck ever done this?
What's ready on picture? Okay, is everyone ever playing 280 games?
Is that what's happening? I think they're good.
We're gonna keep referencing the entire episode.
We're just gonna, this is just gonna be, what kind of title is other Let's Players?
And then I'm sure everybody who's ever.
Am I the only person who honestly doesn't enjoy Skyward Sword? I just didn't like the animation style of it. I feel like they progressed too much into Twilight Princess being so high def and everything to go back to kind of cartoony style that they did with Skyward Sword. I mean, it's a good game. It's a great game. I don't know. I just don't like the animation style. And we have a guest commentator. We have Eyebrows back with us. Say hi. Do you want to do this mission for us? Because we're kind of sucking this. We have to get out of this city. We have to get that beam of light. And we have to fight off wave after wave. No?
No.
Okay.
Okay, next time I die.
Yeah, next time, EC here dies. It's basically the normal move control things, and then... Oh, by the way, guys, if, you know where I can find a good version of Crisis, feel free to try to mention that. Now I'm soliciting illegal goods over YouTube. This is gonna be amazing for monetization. I'm pretty sure that's good for prostitution.
What?
It's going to be like time of the day where I just had a really shitty day, so now I'm going to fuck up your food. Because I found out that my computer can not only run Crisis 1 and 2 and Skyrim with no problem.
At the same time.
not at the same time, but I could run all of them. And I could also run Battlefield 3 on my computer at Ultra 7, which makes me feel happy.
Yeah, my computer is probably the exact same thing as his when I was playing Left 5.
I had less graphics cards.
Well, I'm gonna get the same graphics cards.
I also made $140 off of this seat today. Because he gave me the money to buy the graphics cards.
I mean, sure, it's like a $120 graphics card. You really only need $80.
It's like I've been paying for it. My dad's like, I'm gonna pay for it. I'll probably keep the money.
Well, it's either I give it to you and get like the free 2-day shipping that you get through Amazon, or like...
Okay, now you said everyone's like, oh hey, can you buy this because you get like free shipping? Like, no. Now I'm gonna be that guy that everybody goes to.
Yeah, I mean like just buy...
Buy Amazon Prime. Seriously, just subscribe to Amazon Prime.
Yeah, yeah. That's all you need.
It's worth it.
And then Eyebrows is serious, like, yeah, I'm gonna be in here to be an eyewitness to you soliciting illegal goods, and I'm gonna leave.
That was Eyebrows. He was in like one episode of
Deck 2.
Deck 1. Like,
Was he? Well, I thought he was going to spoil this episode.
Oh yeah, was he?
Oh, you're dead. You're fucked. Oh my god! You're fucked.
Okay.
This has been 10 minutes, and we have like a few minutes left in the day. I'm gonna call it quits for today. So, right. If you want to keep going, fine. Otherwise,
you switch. Alright, so this is a quick fuck. No, call it a day. We'll record again on Monday. See you later.